every country, those who love freedom for themselves must ask themselves how much they're willing to tolerate freedom for others.
American dream, they put a statue of her in the river. Boats passing by catch the big woman's eye, but a second glance sailor don't give up. Gathering moss, staring across from the city. It's a pity nobody cares about a relic from a bygone era.
Trade is fantastic. It is fantastic at making rich Europeans think that they are good. It is fantastic at making money for European companies. Is it fantastic for the farmers in the third world? I find that it is almost impossible to get any hard figures from fair trade. I did more for the third world than fair trade claims to have done in 25 years. That's horrifying. We really want this kind of so-called ethical marketing, or do we want something that really, really helps the poorest of the poor?
The trap! On the eighth day, God looked down on his planned paradise and said, I need a caretaker. So God made a farmer.
When the sun comes out.